Now the Oregon Ducks playing their last non-conference game of the season. They put up 55 in the first half. This one, though, was never really easy.
No, and you know, between, you know, going into Christmas and still a lot of new guys feeling their way out, they needed Pritchard. Got him off to a great start. He was super aggressive. But the whole night, it seemed like Central Arkansas was hanging in there, making plays, and staying in the game.
Now, Payton Pritchard was aggressive, as you pointed out from the beginning, KO. 24 points, 8 assists, and 6 rebounds. Just a tremendous all-around.
That might be his best game since he got here. You know, they need him to do those kind of things, because this guy here, Jordan Howard, was unbelievable. He played as good a game as I've seen anybody play all year.
Well, a young man from Pac-12 territory, from Chandler, Arizona, 3 games at Pac-12 arenas this year, and they were all terrific. 35 tonight.
Well, he has all the shots. He can make plays for himself, for other people. And this young man here, Kenny Wooten, is starting to come into his own. He's as athletic a player as there is in the whole country, and certainly has ability that nobody on the Oregon team has.
Yep, 8 points and 3 blocks for Wooten tonight. The Ducks conclude non-con 10-3. They begin conference play in Eugene, hosting the Mountain Schools, Utah, on the 29th, and Colorado New Year's Eve here on Pac-12 Networks. Oregon with the win, 10-3 on the season.